Keep moving out!
This is where you come in. And off you go.
What's going on?
Curse you. What's that now?
Excuse me.
Well,
yes.
Snakes alive!
forgive me. If I may be so bold,
so at last the hour had come for Evan to return to Ding Dong Dell and convince King Mao Singer to sign the Declaration of Independence. Bright-eyed, yet heavy-hearted, he prepared to take the final steps of the journey he had begun, what now seemed a lifetime ago. It was time to bring his dream of a united world one step closer to reality.
Did my father and Mausinger hate each other?
Sometimes it's just not possible for people to stay friends. Sometimes the circumstances just won't allow it.
I can't believe that Father would have hated someone or been suspicious of them simply because of their species. But then, why else would Mausinger do what he did?
I suppose he was afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
That the great man he dedicated his life to was using him and would one day cast him aside. Think about it. What could be more frightening than being discarded by someone you love? Not that I know all the details, of course.
Right. Hmm.
Chapter 8. Land of My Fathers.
All right.